Yeah. It's yours truly, Houston's own Chamillionaire, holding it down for the player that don't believe in love at first sight. For the player that believes that he can get love in the first night. That's right. So before I get to discussing what type of eye candy I need, what type of visual stimulation she needs to be able to achieve, there's something special about you that ain't hard to see. I wanna sex it from your head down to your toes. You know you're fine. You know you're fine. Got that perfect face, a perfect shape, and perfect smile, a perfect smile. As soon as you turn around, it's something that. We had to meet. Your face was the Mona Lisa, your ass was a masterpiece. Asked you if you was married, and that's when you answered no. I asked if you had a nigga, and that's when you said for sure. So I didn't care as you walked away, I would stare at your bottom and apple bottoms. Your waist was shaped like a pear, really round at the bottom, a little thin up there. So instead of letting you leave, I pursued you just like the player that I am. And damn, couldn't help but to help myself to a helping, because I smell some perfume that can make me melt. And you should have seen my demeanor, I had to control myself. Approaching you from the rear as I tap you right on your belt. You tried to look surprised like you didn't know I was behind you, but I could tell by your smile you was waiting on me to find you. Mess with my thought a bit and try to play hard to get. You don't wanna look like a freak, you pretend like it's hard to hit. I'm gonna say from your head down to your toes. You know you're fine. You know you're fine. Got that perfect face, a perfect shape, and perfect smile, a perfect smile. As soon as you turn around, it's something that I realize. Yeah, you look better from behind. You look better from behind. Yeah, let's give a toast to the ladies that look better up close, that look better by the behind, and better when you approach. You try your best to get her close until you're smelling the soap. Lovely ladies from coast to coast, get in bed and she dope. Not an 8, not a 9, grade you more than just a dime. Bentley steering wheel body, cause you look better from behind. Grip around your waist, turn it like I'm just trying to get a better view. Cause God must have been working hard when he assembled you. I'm trying to test drive your rear and your shape, and I'm power steering your waist, and I see your rear is a shaking. If you think I couldn't handle it, then you're really mistaken. No one here to keep you near, then you're here for the taking. I'm still waiting for you to give me one good reason why you couldn't leave and be speeding off in some good reason. You'll never spend another boring night in some hood freezing, but posted up by sand and water during some good season. I'm only sitting from your head down to your toes. You know you're fine. You know you're fine.